by Coach Brad Zulof.
Thank you. Shooting one of the hands from